Coming to you live from Dayton, Ohio, from the studios of AYM Productions, as a ministry of Shalom Assemblies, it is time for Torah School. So please get out your word and pull up your keyboards as we welcome all of you to participate in this time. This presentation is intended to glorify Yah, and any reproduction of this presentation for financial or personal gain is strictly prohibited. We welcome you all to Torah School.
All right, shalom everyone. Sorry for the problem with the repeat echo. But yeah, we're back here at Torah School. My name is Eric Allen, and with me here is Mr. Kent. And today we are going to be reading Deuteronomy 7, verse 12, all the way through 11:25. Ekav, interesting point, that's the same word that Yaakov comes from. Doesn't mean ankle, but in this context it means if. More specifically, instead of just if, it's more like a if-then type of if, or because, promising a reward, but only if you can do what it spoke of in the first place. So, in this context, it means if. Zekav comes from Deuteronomy chapter 7, verse 12, and without further ado, we shall begin to read. Oh, yeah, that would be a good idea. Let's invite Yahweh. Dear Heavenly Father, we do thank you for this Sabbath. We thank you for the food we've had and the meals we've eaten and the fellowship we've had and the studies we've studied. We ask you now as we open your Torah that you send your Spirit among us and teach us your ways, Father Yahweh. And let us bless you with this reading of the Torah and please expound upon it and teach us your ways. In Yahshua's name we ask. Make it so. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Thank you.
I don't see anything. There might be a problem. Are you having problems seeing us still?
I see me. I think I need to refresh. Okay, maybe if you refresh, we'll see what's going on here, because it seems to be working here.
We just want to make sure you're seeing something before we go forward. Okay.
I can see you. Okay.
Yay.
Bouncy can see me. Larry's refreshing. So, yeah. I was going to say, everything looks good on my end. And I'm like, oh no. You don't look good on my end if there's something wrong.
Light blue.
Light blue shirt on, yes.
Yep. Do we need the lights?
We're going to need lights sometime. Might as well get them now. I'm forgetful today.
Okay.
Sorry.
Has the school started? Yes, we have.
Yes. How did I come up with the introduction? Well, yeah, the AYM Studios is Activist for Yahshua Messiah. I came up with that in 2006. And then I just decided to name the studio because studios need names. So AYM Studios became the name of the studio. And if you see the way it's put together, some people like to call it Franken Studio, but that has nothing to do with Torah. So I kept the name of AYM Studios for that. And then I want you to let you know you can share this with as many people as you want to, play it as many times as you want to, but not to push your own agenda or not to